everyone, this is Starry Ari, and I'm here to give you guys your Ascended Master weekly reading for the week of March 19th to the 25th, okay? I already pulled some cards, so we're gonna go ahead and begin. So the first card that I pulled was Meditate by Siddhartha Buddha, okay? So this is one of the things that I highly recommend for stress relief, meditation. It's not necessarily the Buddhic form of it, like a lot of people think, oh, you have to be blank or have a blank slate or whatever in your mind when you meditate, you know. No, I'm talking about mindfulness meditation, which mindfulness meditation is like a review. It is actually sitting down with yourself and listening to your body, listening to your heartbeat, following the breath, and then whatever flows in to your mind and is assessed or reviewed is perfectly fine, okay? Look at the information and just let it go, let it flow, okay? Another thing is, because it is very important to be aware of yourself and your energies and what it is that you're contributing to your environment at this time, because the energies are so high up and revved up, a lot of us forget that sometimes we have the power to control that. Okay, we have the power to control how we approach things, what we think of things, and what we say, okay? So with Buddha, it is more or less taking accountability for your energy. And meditation helps a lot to control what it is that, it's not control, it's more like understand what it is that your energy is showing you about yourself, what you are guided to see and to learn from, okay? The next one we got was freedom, Hina. So with freedom, what is it that is restricting you right now, okay? What is it that you need to assess in order for you to move on and allow the flow of universal energy into your life, okay? A lot of people think freedom means freedom of speech or whatever else, right, that comes naturally to us. That is a God-given gift. Yes, that is applicable, but at this moment is more about what is restricting you, meaning your mindset, meaning something internal, okay? Looking within, this is what the topic is for this week. The next one that we got is letting go. So Kuan Yin. Letting go, again, of restriction, of restrictive energies, of restrictive mindsets, of restrictive philosophies, okay? We have to let it go. We have to understand that we can no longer hold on to these energies, you guys. We have to move forward. Moving forward doesn't mean leaving behind your loved ones or any of that stuff. It means bringing them with, you know, bringing them with you as well on this journey, if they so choose to come with you, of course. But what it is that we are really creating in our life right now, we want to create a harmonious, you know, thriving world, right? We want to create what we called heaven on earth. But that first creation of heaven on earth and ideals begin with you, okay? So all the energy that you have within you right now that is restrictive, that is causing you to hold on to the past or hold on to old philosophies, outdated philosophies, needs to be assessed. It needs to be looked at and it needs to be let go of, okay? You already learned your lesson. That's what the Ascended Masters are saying. You already learned this lesson. Let's move on, okay? So that you could apply the lesson to any future event that comes forth. Any person that comes to you for guidance, you already have that lesson and you're able to guide, okay? This is why we are here, guys. This is why so many of us are going through a remembrance process or an ascension process, okay? We've done this before, okay? So it's just trying to remember, all right? And it's not easy, of course. It's just understanding our frequencies, our energies, and what our actions create. That is what this week is all about, understanding that and understanding that you are a powerful being and you are able to create the world that you truly, truly want. But everything begins within. All right, thank you guys for watching. And again, don't miss us every Monday. Myself and Jack Solanas and Amy Nicolina always give free readings and channeled messages from your higher self on Mondays. This time I will be hosting it. So it will begin at 2 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, okay? So don't miss out, you guys. Thank you again for watching. You have a good week. Love you.